detectives. There has been a murder in Savannah.
There's two shell casings, two bullet holes, a bloody knife, and a skull. What do you think happened to this guy?
Let's test the blood first before we jump to any conclusions.
Can you check the blood on this knife to see if it matches the blood from the victim?
Of course.
These are two different blood samples.
Are you supposed to be a detective?
No, so what do you think happened?
I think it was a hit and run. The bullet wounds weren't the one that caused the blood behind his neck.
That's the shell casings, but what about the animal skull and the knife?
Well, the blood on the knife doesn't match the victim's blood, so it must be animal blood. So the suspect must be a hunter.
It appears that these fingerprints match G066710.
Hi, how's it going?
So, have you noticed any suspicious activity from Gabby Otero?
Gabby Otero? Oh yes, Gabby Otero. Potential homicidal maniac. Although, she's very good in U.S. history, so that probably would rule that out.
No! No! No!
I'm gonna kill you, Zach!
No! 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 No!
Yo!
Make it last forever. Friendship.